Baelor, Emperor of Deniskul, feared nothing and was secure that his conquest of the land was assured. Until one day, his Chancellor Zophor saw a vision and came to Baelor with the prophecy that he would be slain by his grandson.
Souls of Zil'All.